From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end. Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Just a little easier with Core around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
Above us!
Got it!
Pathetic. Get ready!
Walk through the park.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Will the others be all right on their own?
Worrying will only compromise your focus.
Yeah, yeah.
Good work.
Knocked!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifts couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Don't get ahead of yourself, kid.
I won't.
Say your prayers.
Be gone!
Mine. Too slow.
Nuisance!
Stay down!
You rang?
Fall!
So long!
Pathetic.
Out of my sight!
Shut up! Hard and fast!
It's off more than we can chew.
Gloves are off! No more fun and games!
Get
out of my sight!
This can't be.
Got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Get ready!
Marshal!
Good night!
Gladio!
Not bad, Marshal.
You'll get there with experience.
Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Enough! I cannot be defeated! No! This can't be happening!
Hard and fast!
In the name... No! No! Glory!
Get out!
To the Empire!
Hell yeah!
Impeccable.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifts. Till next time, take care.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do.
First comes Duskai, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power, Lestalem.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out. I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Who could this be? Hello? Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself. Huh?
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Shall we then?
Hit it, Specs.